Hi, I'm Pastor Jerry Girardo with Lighthouse Christian Church. I hope everyone's having a great week. We've got clean air. We've got COVID that's really flattened, so we're very thankful for that. It's a praise report. A little breezy outside today, so I'm taking this video inside. But I wanted to give a praise report right away. It has to do with Wendell Fox. We were concerned that he had another stroke yesterday. He was admitted to ER and Kaiser. It turned out to be migraines that were serious, but he's at home. He's doing much better. I talked to Wendell and Joanne. They very much appreciate the prayer support and all the love from the Lighthouse and from others. So God bless you. Thanks for praying for Wendell. Keep praying for Wendell and Joanne with their challenges. Had a wonderful response to the message last week about communication and reining in our tongue and how important it is to honor God with how we communicate our thoughts and how we listen to others. And so I wanted to have a follow-up message this week on the same topic. So it's going to be part two. Reread James chapter 3, verses 1 to 10 to prepare for it. And also take a look at Colossians 3:17, our key verse, which reads, "And whatever you do in word or deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to the Father through him." We're going to talk about spiritual insights from Scripture and practical applications so that we can all become better communicators and honor God and bless others through our speech and through every conversation. So thank you so much to everyone who's continuing to tune in on our live streaming each Sunday. We're also having live services. It's going to be outside again this week. Want to thank everybody. We've got a wonderful team working hard to make sure that we pull off these live services and the live streaming. And it takes a lot of effort, and the team is doing a fantastic job. You guys know who you are, and I really appreciate it. We love you. Remember to keep praying for each other. If someone's in need, we want to know. Give us a call. We've got our congregational care team, Jack Diego, Sean, and Neil, pastors, elders, and others who want to be there to support one another each and every step of the way. So we love you, Lighthouse. We look forward to worshiping on Sunday. God bless you.